Today, Starbucks launched the new iced brown sugar oat milk shake and espresso. We're starting by adding brown sugar syrup, adding ice into our shaker. Then we're gonna add in some cinnamon powder, cue 3 blonde shots of espresso. We're pouring those in our shaker and we're shaking that together. Then we're gonna pour that into our cup and we're topping it off with oat milk.